pop singer Cheryl, 35, and Liam, 24, called their breakup a tough decision but vowed to pull together for the sake of their one-year-old son Bear. A statement issued on behalf of the couple said, "We still have so much love for each other as a family. Bear is our world and we ask that you respect his privacy as we navigate our way through this together." Back in March, the pair denied allegations their relationship was on the rocks after images surfaced of Liam with another woman. At the time, Cheryl slammed split speculation, calling it just ludicrous and a bit weird, stating the woman photographed was an innocent dancer colleague of Liam's who has a finance. How much is Cheryl worth? Former X Factor judge Cheryl is worth a cool £20 million, according to Spears. The Giro last shot to fame when she starred and won Popstars, The Rivals in 2002, becoming one-fifth of successful girl group Girls Aloud. The reality show winners went on to become the biggest-selling girl band of the 21st century, notching up 20 consecutive top 10 singles. After Girls Aloud split in 2013, Cheryl enjoyed chart solo success with a string of number one hits. She was also a judge four times on Simon Cowell's hit show X Factor on and off between 2008 and 2015. Will Cheryl get child support from Liam Payne? Liam Payne is a multimillionaire in his own right and is worth more than his former partner at £42.7 million, $60 million, according to Celebrity Net Worth. His huge assets means Cheryl could take the former One Directioner to court for huge maintenance fees if the split turns nasty. Mark Heptinstall, head of family law at Slater Hills LLP, told Express Co. Basic child maintenance could be applied for from the child maintenance service. But as Liam will be a high earner, Cheryl could apply to the family court for a top-up maintenance order whilst he is dependent, presuming of course he lives with Cheryl primarily. The court will assess what the needs of the child are and what should be paid, but of course both have significant income and wealth of their own, so it's likely they will resolve this between themselves. A viable alternative to court action would involve mediation, the lawyer added. How did Cheryl and Liam meet? The duo met on X Factor in 2010 when 14-year-old Liam auditioned for a place in the competition, giving a wink to Cheryl. But they did not get together until years later in December 2015 when One Direction returned as a successful band to perform on stage. The pair officially announced the relationship before arriving their son into the world in March 2017.